Well, we're going to try something here for the class. I'm going to use the Zorn palette, named after Anders Zorn, a Swedish painter. Keeps things very simple. You can't get any blues out of this, but it uses cadmium red, yellow ochre, titanium white, and ivory black, and you try to make all your other colors out of those. It's pretty good for flesh tones and things like that. So we'll see how this goes. I'm going to do a wipeout technique and do this painting a la prima, which means you do the painting in one setting. I'm set up here. I have the photograph I'm going to work from. I'm going to enlarge it slightly as I put it onto this birch panel, but I have it positioned right next to it so that it's very easy for me to transfer information visually from one place to the other. So we'll see how this works. I'm going to put it on a time lapse from this point on. We'll see how it goes. I did work quite a bit on it afterwards, after the one sitting. But that's pretty much complete.